You said we would be broke, wouldn't get no clientele, but now we fucking did it.